urine from rodents. So it's been studied that when they can see a UVB ray that shines off of the sun that flares off of the urine of voles and moles, and so they pick a certain area where there are tracks from where they know that there is very high populations of them, and they will hover in one spot, or they will sit up in their tree or on a electricity pole or wherever and wait for them to be able to come. And they have a 75% success rate compared to like most raptors who have 50 or lower percent rate of actually hunting and capturing their prey. So they have a lot higher chance of survival than any other raptor. They are one of the very few raptors that actually have a color. For the males and females have different